Hello, beautiful people of the internet. My name is Bree, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. In today's video, which is going to be a two-part video, I am going to be talking about my journey on YouTube. The first part of this series is my inspiration behind why did I start YouTube and my channel, and let's get into today's video. So to answer the question on why did I start YouTube, I wanted to document my journey of growth, just going through adulthood. And I just wanted to look back and see a year from now how much I have grown and evolved and changed as a person. And so that's why I just decided to pick up the camera, film myself, and just talk about subject matters that are important to me and just give my advice or my knowledge and wisdom of what I've been through and just how I navigate those issues that sometimes we may go through in adulthood. And also, if someone come across my video and they say, wow, you know, that is exactly what I am going through, I am glad you talked about it in the video. Sometimes when I was younger or just navigating through college and I was going through certain things, I really didn't have a lot of friends or people that I could talk to. And it was this one YouTuber that I really connected with, because it was like some of the things she would talk about was some of the things I was going through. And it was just nice and refreshing to see somebody on such a open platform talk about those things. And so that was really what had inspired me to do my channel, just to be a little bit more open, because I am a more enclosed person. But I thought it would be a good idea to start a YouTube channel to just document my journey of growth, to talk about the things that I think is important, and just to be more open on some of the things that I think are like, okay, am I the only one that go through these things, or are there other people? So that was really my driving force behind why did I start my YouTube channel. YouTube is a very, I think, unique platform. It's very different from any platform thus far. And I've always been interested in YouTube ever since I was in high school, but it kind of grown once I got into college and I was seeing a lot more college content creators, just people talking and just sharing their stories, navigating through life. And that was really what inspired me to start my YouTube channel, just documenting myself, just seeing myself talk and just talk about the things I find important. And one day that it'll touch someone, or if someone feel a certain way, maybe my message would reach someone and touch them and know that they are not alone going through adulthood and going through life. I know life sometimes can just be very overwhelming, and everything that is going on in this world and that is happening. This has really been a whirlwind year, not just on like a worldly level, but even in my personal life. And I just wanted to just challenge myself to do something different. And YouTube was one way that I found myself to challenge myself. I am not the best at public speaking, and YouTube is a platform of public speaking. And although I might not have a lot of subscribers or a lot of engagement content, I am really getting myself out of my comfort zone and just doing something that scares me, which is public speaking. And that was really one of the main thing and the driving forces behind me starting YouTube. It has definitely helped me grow a more confidence in myself when I am talking. And there are just different things that I have learned with YouTube. You don't have to have the fanciest equipment, but just do the things that you can with the resources that you can, because no one have thousands of dollars to spend on a camera or the fanciest equipment. Like right now, I am literally filming with my phone and a ring light, and that is what I've been doing thus far. And when I have a little bit more money, I may decide to upgrade or step it up a little bit, but right now I am fine with what I have. And honestly, I am still learning and growing about how I want my YouTube to be or how to look. I know that I am not perfect, and sometimes my channel may not look, you know, maybe the most cohesive, but I am still finding myself on what I want to do here on YouTube. I really love the videos I put out. I wouldn't necessarily say which niche I'm in particularly, but I think that I talk about life, navigating through adulthood. I think that would be more so like lifestyle content. I could completely be wrong, but I talk about life and navigating through adulthood. I really want to delve more into talk about budgeting, saving money. I also want to get back into the root of that, but there's a lot of things that I want to do on YouTube. I think sometimes we may limit ourselves because we don't know what may or may not work, but I am really just learning and evolving into just different subject matters that I want to talk about. All things that I bring to my channel is very much me, but I also want to find ways where I could connect with people and hopefully they can engage and watch my videos. But I know that is part of just the journey on YouTube. You know, you just have to find what works, what don't work. But at the end of the day, staying true to you, staying true to the content that you want to put out. And that's very much me. I am not going to put out anything that I don't like or anything that I don't stand for. But all in all, I am going to continue my journey on YouTube. I am not going to put up the camera. I want to just keep going and just see where it goes from here. I know that in the end, I just want to document my journey of growth, just see how much I've overcame in the year, how do I sound from this year to next year. And I know life is short, but I really just want to document myself and just see myself transform into a brighter individual. I still want to let you guys in on my journey of growth and just create a platform and a safe space that we can just talk about the things that are important and overall just grow together and just be the bigger and better person that we want to be and what we want to do in life. And I think that is all I really have to say in today's video. But before I leave, don't forget to be kind to one another. Tough conversations truly won't go anywhere unless you unpack those feelings and just lay it out, whether that is